Okay, now up next is Outcast. Let's see what this map's all about. Doop doo 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 doo. Doo 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 doo. Come on. Already hearing a weird noise in the background. Okay, this map already screams I'm more vehicle-oriented than the last one. Jeez. Seems like it's got a Dominion thing to it. Alright. And it's got Dominion written all over it. It's a cave. Is this a cave system? Whoa. Okay, this is actually pretty cool looking. This would obviously be another... Yeah, this map seems like it would be really Dominion-based. Just by the way it's looking. Good lord, how... Okay, that's kind of cool. How big is this map? Jeez. Feels claustrophobic. Oh, shit. No. It feels claustrophobic, yet it's clearly got a lot of room. Just try to take my warthog around and see what you see. Oh, no. No! Shut up. My driving's not that bad. There's a mantis. In here. It's a small... Oh, it's not a small hallway. It's... Curse you. Get out of my way! Obstructing my access to looking things. How dare you? Intriguing. Wait, does that actually take off? Huh. How about that? Goodbye. Actually leaves the map, you know. Wonder if it ever comes back. Sandstorms always raging by the looks of it. This is an interesting looking map. I'm actually intrigued by this map. It's pretty cool looking. Gameplay wise, I'm not speaking, of course. This is actually... I like this better than Daybreak. Now, granted, you're looking at it from a gameplay perspective, I am foreseeing a lot of controlling of the map through vehicles. Especially that mantis we saw. Yeah. That seems to be the map. Just some variety of, like, I think three bases. So it's obviously got that Dominion feel to it. Oh, this could turn into some cover when you have... Ah, here's where you control the base, okay. Yeah, this feels Dominion-based as hell. I mean, there's no way around it. It's obvious. You have three outposts. You got a mantis, for crap's sake. It's obviously gonna be everyone bum-rushing for the mantis to try and get it, because you have this thing, you can control a map. What? Alright, that's... It's Outcast. Interesting. Wish I could just, you know, fly around freely, but you know, there's a return to battlefield bullshit. Alright. I actually say this is my favorite map out of them all so far. Still don't understand the point of that. Interesting. Very interesting indeed. And some sort of birds in the distance. Well, I guess I'll end this with a suicide!
Game over. Victory.
Oh yeah, that looked like a victory, didn't it?